Hi there, I'm John Bond from Riverwinds Consulting, and this is Publishing Defined. Today I'm going to talk about institutional repositories. An institutional repository is an archive for collecting, preserving, and disseminating digital copies of the intellectual output of an institution. These archives exist to provide ready access to institutional research output by self-archiving in an open access fashion and to give global visibility to an institution's scholarly research, as well as to preserve its digital assets. Institutional repositories might include monographs, scholarly journal articles, both as preprints or postprints, theses, dissertations, conference proceedings, research digital assets such as datasets, learning objectives, and many other formats. The material might be text-based, video, or other formats. In my opinion, an institutional repository should be focused institution-wide instead of topic-specific. Institutions, by operating a repository, are committing to the long-term preservation of all materials for future generations. Institutions gain obvious benefits from maintaining such an archive, both internal as well as to the wider community. All institutional repositories should be registered with ROAR, or the Registry of Open Access Repositories, which is a searchable international database indexing the location of open access repositories and their contents. The Confederation of Open Access Repositories, or CORE, has discussed the importance of connecting and tying together repositories. An important part of this is achieved by using a common open standard such as OAI-PMH or the Open Archives Initiative Protocol for metadata harvesting. Also, many institutional repositories are using a common platform, namely BPress Digital Commons. BPress was recently acquired by Elsevier. Institutions many times have internal rules governing them, such as mandatory depositing of specific materials in a set period of time. Institutional repositories play a valuable role in the archiving and dissemination of scholarly communication and research. As the world moves more toward an open knowledge approach, as opposed to a subscription-based one, these repositories should only grow in importance and prominence. Well, that's it. I'm a publishing consultant and work with associations, publishers, and individuals on a host of content-related issues. Reach out to me at riverwindsconsulting.com. Hit the like button below if you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel or click on the playlist to see more videos from Riverwinds Consulting, and make comments below or email me with any questions. Thanks so much and take care.